Now, what is the purpose of the Bhagavatam? The Bhagavatam's essential purpose is to help Parikshit Maharaj remember Krishna and to help all of us remember Krishna. As we know, the meta-narrative within which all its narratives are contained is that Parikshit Maharaj has been cursed to die and he is renounced the whole world and is focusing his mind on the Supreme Lord. And he is being guided to do that. So to help us remember Krishna, the Bhagavatam contains many things. So to help us remember Krishna, it tells us pastimes of Krishna and his various manifestations. Various avatars are described, various divine descents are described. Then there are stories of various special souls who sought Krishna. These could be devotees, it could be jnanis, this could be seers or seekers of various kinds. Some of them are successful immediately. Some of them get deviated for a brief while. Some of them get deviated for a long time. There are various stories of different kinds of various special souls. And then there is also the analysis of matter to see Krishna through matter. So basically, how will we remember Krishna? If you look at the world around us, now we see people in the world and we see things in the world. So the Bhagavatam gives us direct remembrance of Krishna by telling us stories of Krishna and also tells us about people. And it tells, now the world around us is functioning. So how can we see that world spiritually? So that is, now there are many things, but these are the broad categories of things in the Bhagavatam.